Tonight from the Olympic Saddle Dome in Calgary, EA Sports presents the game between the Los Angeles Kings and the Calgary Flames. Here are tonight's lineups.
Calgary penalty to number 5, 2 minutes for holding at 3 minutes and 26 seconds. One minute left in the period.
Here's the scoring summary for the first period. Oh.
Los Angeles goal scored by number 28, assisted by number 26 and number 2. One minute left in the period.
Here's the scoring summary for the second period. Here's the scoring summary for the third period.
Calgary goal scored by number 42, assisted by number 20 and number 26. Tonight's EA Sports first star from Los Angeles, number 30. Tonight's EA Sports second star from Calgary, number 42. Tonight's EA Sports third star from Calgary, number 14.
Here's the scoring summary for the game. Tonight from the Winnipeg Arena, EA Sports presents the game between the Los Angeles Kings and the Winnipeg Jets.
Winnipeg penalty to number 32, 2 minutes, for charging at 2 minutes and 59 seconds. Minute left in the period.
Here's the scoring summary for the first period.
Winnipeg penalty to number 6, 2 minutes, for charging at 15 seconds. Winnipeg penalty to number 27, 2 minutes for slashing at 31 seconds. Los Angeles goal scored by number 12, assisted by number 93. Los Angeles goal scored by number 10, assisted by number 28 and number 6. One minute left in the period.
Here's the scoring summary for the second period.
Winnipeg goal scored by number 10, assisted by number 7 and number 26. Los Angeles goal scored by number 12, assisted by number 33. Tonight's EA Sport first star from Los Angeles, number 12. Tonight's EA Sport second star from Winnipeg, number 10. Tonight's EA Sport third star from Los Angeles, number 10.
Here's the scoring summary for the game. Tonight from the Metropolitan Sports Center in Bloomington, EA Sports presents the game between the Los Angeles Kings and the Minnesota Stars.
Minnesota penalty to number 24, 2 minutes for charging at 55 seconds.
One minute left in the period.
Here's the scoring summary for the first period.
Minnesota goal scored by number 41. One minute left in the period.
Here's the scoring summary for the second period.
Los Angeles goal scored by number 10, assisted by number 28 and number 26. Assisted by number 26 and number... Los Angeles penalty to number 10, 2 minutes for tripping at 2 minutes and 32 seconds. Minnesota goal scored by number 20, assisted by number 12 and number 30. Los Angeles goal scored by number 10, assisted by number 28. Minnesota goal scored by number 26, assisted by number 9. Tonight's EA Sports first star from Minnesota number 41. Tonight's EA Sports second star from Los Angeles number 10. Tonight's EA Sports third star from Minnesota number 26.
Here's the scoring summary for the game. Tonight from the Nassau Veterans Memorial Center, EA Sports presents the game between the Los Angeles Kings and the New York Islanders. Here are tonight's lineups. Thank you.
14, assisted by number 18 and number 7. One minute left in the period. Los Angeles goal scored by number 32, assisted by number 12.
Here's the scoring summary for the first period. Here's the scoring summary for the second period.
Los Angeles goal scored by number 93, assisted by number 12 and number 44. One minute left in the period. Los Angeles goal scored by number 10, assisted by number 26 and number 38. Tonight's EA Sports first star from Los Angeles, number 12. Tonight's EA Sports second star from Los Angeles, number 1. Tonight's EA Sports third star from Los Angeles, number 93.
Here's the scoring summary for the game. Tonight from the Boston Garden, EA Sports presents the game between the Los Angeles Kings and the Boston Bruins. Here are tonight's lineups.
1 minute left in the period. Assisted by number 10 and number 28.
Here's the scoring summary for the first period.
Los Angeles penalty to number 6, 2 minutes for hooking at 17 seconds. Los Angeles goal scored by number 22, assisted by number 6 and number 1. One minute left in the period. Los Angeles goal scored by number 26, assisted by number 28 and number 44. Los Angeles goal scored by number 32, assisted by number 12 and number 38.
Here's the scoring summary for the second period.
Thank you.
Los Angeles goal scored by number 10, assisted by number 28 and number 26. One minute left in the period. Tonight's EA Sports first star from Los Angeles, number 26. Tonight's EA Sports second star from Los Angeles, number 28. Tonight's EA Sports third star from Los Angeles, number 1.
Here's the scoring summary for the game. Tonight from the Hartford Civic Center, EA Sports presents the game between the Los Angeles Kings and the Hartford Whalers.
Hartford penalty to number 36, 2 minutes for holding at 29 seconds. 1 minute left in the period. Hartford goal scored by number 21.
Here's the scoring summary for the first period.
Hartford penalty to number 3, 2 minutes for roughing at 2 minutes and 2 seconds.
Minute left in the period. Los Angeles goal scored by number 10, assisted by number 26.
Here's the scoring summary for the second period.
Thank you.
third goal scored by number 38. Hartford penalty to number 29, 2 minutes for holding at 3 minutes and 6 seconds. Minute left in the period. Tonight's EA Sports first star from Hartford, number 21. Tonight's EA Sports second star from Hartford, number 38. Tonight's EA Sports third star from Los Angeles, number 10.
Here's the scoring summary for the game.